Gun violence across the country is on the rise. The CDC cites gun deaths reached a nearly 40-year high in 2017. People with gunshot wounds are some of the more commonly seen patients at Banner UMC.
What we're realizing is once every 3 days, someone is actually coming to the hospital because of a gunshot wound.
Dr. Bilal Joseph is the chief of trauma at Banner. He says in the ER, they're not only there to treat the victims, they want to help stop them from coming to the hospital altogether. Staff are working with victims to learn more about where and why the shootings are happening. Here's the why. What Dr. Joseph has found is the vast majority of gunshot wound victims, 80%, are victims of an assault.
At that point, you really want to focus on, one, their care, their health care. But at that point, you have the opportunity to understand both demographics, areas of injury, how common certain zip codes. And what we need to do then is go and understand why these assault actions are happening with the guns.
Some other statistics that stand out. Nearly all gunshot wound victims are fairly young. 95% are between the ages of 15 and 55. Now here's the where. About a third of all victims are shot in one of three zip codes. 85713, an area that runs from the south side through South Tucson to the southwest side. 85705, this is a large region. It includes the Amphi area and north of downtown. And 85711, this is Midtown, east of Reed Park.
It's so frustrating. And I can tell you, you know, having lived in some rough cities throughout the country, Tucson is fairly violent when it comes to this kind of things.
Banner is also incorporating hospital-based violence intervention programs with the community and schools. Dr. Joseph says it's not about changing gun laws or taking guns away. It's all about safety.
And I think, you know, it's always easy to take one side or the other until you've seen a victim or you are a victim of gun violence.
Natalie Tarangioli, KGUN 9, on your side.